This is HeimVision's latest smart alarm clock. And if you remember the review I did of another alarm clock for these guys last year, this one's gonna tug a lot of familiar heartstrings because at its core, it's also a sunrise alarm clock that gets brighter and brighter leading up to the alarm. Beyond that though, I think this alarm clock, the A60C, is more geared toward the average person than last year's. It's a lot cheaper, which is always a plus. It's smaller and slightly more traditional looking, and it's traded some advanced nerd features for more practical ones, like having a built-in battery. So let's go ahead and get right into the review. Oh, and spoiler alert, there is a giveaway of one of these guys at the end of the video, so if you're a bad person, you could skip the entire video to get to the giveaway, or you could hear me out, your choice. First and foremost, let's talk about this guy as what it is, at its core, a sunrise alarm clock. As you probably already know, that means for about a 10-minute period before your alarm goes off, the clock's light will get brighter and brighter leading up to the alarm. There's actually a lot of science behind the idea of waking up your brain with light before actually waking up. I may or may not link some articles to back me up in the description below, but all you need to really know is that for basically all types of sleepers, this will make getting up in the morning a lot easier. Unfortunately though, this alarm clock isn't nearly as customizable as last year's, including with the sunrise function. You can't set how long the sunrise lasts or even the alarm sound, but you gotta keep in mind again, this is a less fleshed out version of last year's for less money. What this alarm clock does do better than last year's though is play freaking music. And that makes sense since your average person would probably value a good speaker over fine-tuning their alarms. This guy can act as a pretty good Bluetooth speaker, and you can even set the light on here to sync with your music, which is not something I'd use a lot, but hey, it's there. And let me go ahead and give you a quick sound test with one of the best songs off Thug's latest album, Just How It Is. Rapping, I put on my brothers, I put on my had to wear the dress, cause I had a stick. You know where the bag is, tell me where it is. I came from rats, the riches on this shit. I can no longer disguise a bitch, cause I'm rich. I got cars galore, bitch, cause I'm rich. I escaped everyone in the list, cause I'm supposed to be rich. I don't care about no cop, I'm telling you just how it is. So, what can this alarm clock not do? You can't set multiple alarms on it, or even change the alarm sound. You can't customize the sunrise simulation, or control it with Google Home either. But this alarm clock has basically all the lighting features you could ever want in an alarm clock. It's got that sunrise simulation lockdown, and it's got a good speaker and some nice extra features for interacting with your music. And that's just how it is with this alarm clock. Okay, the giveaway. So HeimVision accidentally sent me two of these because I thought the first one's screen was scratched when it was really just the screen protector film, so I asked them to send me another one. Sorry HeimVision, but anyway, since I have nothing better to do with it now, I'm just gonna bless one of y'all with a free smart alarm clock. Entry is simple, just follow my new Instagram that I am making and cultivating, it's jasonr.mp4, like my first post, and you'll be entered. I'm also setting up a page on Gleam so you can get extra entries if you want, and I'll link that down below as well, but again, the only thing that's required to enter is to follow me and like the post. I appreciate all you guys, I am back with a ton of new videos that'll be dropping very soon, so make sure to sub for those, and I will catch you guys later.